Assalamu alaikum and good evening, ladies and gentlemen and distinguished guests. My name is Sabrina Mohammed.
And I'm Amina Tahir.
And we are pleased to be your MCs this evening.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the Somali American Chamber of Commerce annual dinner by honoring outstanding organizations and leaders who are making a difference. Our theme this year is Somali success.
With this theme continued throughout the evening, it is with great pleasure that we honor those striving to make a difference in Columbus, Ohio, and for our nation. First, we'd like to ask Imam Mukhtar Haji of Masjid Ibn Taymiyyah to come forward and offer tonight's invocation.
Welcome, Imam Mukhtar Haji.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم فلا أقسم بما تبصرون وما لا تبصرون إنه لقول رسول كريم وما هو بقول شاعر قليلا ما تؤمنون ولا بقول كاهن قليلا ما تذكرون تنزيل من رب العالمين ولو تقول علينا بعض الأقاويل لأخذنا منه اليمين ثم لقطعنا منه الوتين فما منكم من أحد عنه حاجزين وإنه لتذكرة للمتقين وإنا لنبلوأن منكم مكذبين وإنه لحسرة على الكافرين وإنه قل يقين فسبح باسم ربك العظيم صدق الله العظيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله وكفى وصلاة وسلاما على عباده الذين اصطفى ثم بعد أيها الإخوة إلهي سبحانه وتعالى أيها محدث سكاله marka ugu horeysa marka labaadna waxaan mahadcelinaynaa dhammaan gabdhaha iyo wiilasha soo abaabulay xafladan aad iyo aadka u sharafta badan oo ay kasoo qayb galeen dadweynaha kala duwan. Intaas kadib mahadda waxaan dhowr erey un ka oranayaa arrimaha noocan oo kale ah inay bulshadu waxaa weeye ka shaqeyso horumarka bulshada iyo isku xirnaanta bulshada ayay qeyb muhiima ka tahay. Wadankan aan joogno marka aad fiiriso qaabka loo nool yahay waa qaabka iskaashata ah wey, waana qaabka ay dowladdaas arkaysaan oo Mareykanka ay heerkaasi ay ku gaadhay inay tacaawun waxa la yidhahda ay wax sameeyaan shaqo kasta oo ay qabanayaan inay wada qabto. Marka aad fiirisaan waa diinu tacaawun waay, wax kasta waxa weeye hal wada bartaanayo. Xataa cibaadaadka marka aad fiiriso, salaadii hal wada tukado, xajkii hal wada xajiyo, soomkii hala wada soomo, waxaasoo dhan waxay ku tusinaysaa ummaddu in ay wada shaqeeyaan qiimaha ay leedahay. Laakiin mushkilada inagana haysata diinteennii ayaynan aqoon u lahayn. Markaasaa dadkii waxaa weeye diintoodiina way seegeen, waxay u sheegaysay ummadihii kale waxay ahaysteenna ayadana way seegeen, labadii meelna had baan marku soonaa. Saa darteed waxaan dadka ku boorinaynaa inay aada iyo aada arrimaha noocan oo kale ay uga qayb qaataan oo bulshadu ay gacmaha isqabsato. Arrimaha waxaa weeyaan tijaarada iyo waxyaabaha dadka waxaa weeyaan u soo kordhinaya maxaa ku dhahay bulshadu inay horumarto in laga wada shaqeeyo si aan u gaarno danayaan. Dalka aan joogno waxa keli ah oo aan wax uga noqon karo waxaa weeye community ahaan inaynu gacmaha isqabsano, markaasaanu dalkana wax soo geyn karnaa, dadkeennana waxaa weeyaan anfici karnaa. Waxaan aad iyo aada ugu mahadcelinayaa dhalinyarada waxaa weeye kasoo shaqeeya arrintan iyada oo shaafi iyo ragga lamidka oo maaragtay iyo gabdhaha intaba jazaakum allahu khayran. Arrin wanaagsan ee bulshada waxaa weeye kusoo kordhiseen, waa inuu dhihi taas inaad sii waxaa weeye wadaan ilaahina subxaana watacaala miisaanka sanaadka waxaa weeye in saaro. Wa jazaakum allahu khayr. Assalaamu calaykum waraxmatullaahi wabarakaatu.
Alright, mashallah. Thank you, Imam Mukhtar Haji, for blessing tonight's event.
At this moment, we take great pleasure in recognizing and expressing our heartfelt gratitude to those generous people and sponsors who've made this evening possible. Starting with Excel, Flickinger Legal Group, First Merchant Bank, Ohio Transit Company, Access Cloud Hosting,
U.S. Bank, Del Mar TV, Columbus Global Home Health Services, and MJ Freight LLC. Again, thank you all very much.
Our privilege to introduce the esteemed dignitaries who have graced us with their presence here tonight. Please join us in giving them a warm welcome as we acknowledge their significant contributions to the community. Representing the Office of United States, Congressman Mike Carey.
Ohio State Representative of District 9, Munira Abdullahi Yassi.
Ohio State Representative of District 10, Dave Dobos.
Representing the State of Ohio, Senator Michelle Reynolds.
American for Prosperity, Ezra Escudero.
Representing Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, Lair Marion Markham.
Masjid Ibn Taymiyyah and Islamic Center, Sheikh Mukhtar Haji.
Flickinger Legal Group, Russ Flickinger.
MJ Frey LLC, Mohammed Jama'.
Flexible, Mohammed Dar.
District Director of U.S. Small Business Administrations, Everett Woodell.
And President and CEO of Bulsha Trust, Qadir Mohammed.
Thank you to all our special guests for joining us this evening. Finally, on behalf of everyone here, we'd like to thank the people behind the scenes that made this all come true, the Somali American Chamber of Commerce staff.
Staff members, as your names are called, please come forward as we recognize your hard work. Again, ladies and gentlemen, please hold your applause until all names have been called.
Starting off with Mahmoud Dar, Director of Finance.
Farhin Yusuf. Next, Farhin Yusuf, Director of Human Resources.
Liban Burhan, Chairman.
Shafi Shafat, President.
Thank you all for your hard work. Business and resilience has been a common theme tonight. Let us welcome Anwar Ali onto stage with a quick and heartwarming poem for us tonight.
Welcome, Anwar.
How's everyone doing today? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Anwar Muhammad Ali. It's nice to meet you guys. My poem is called as the, I didn't really give it a title this time, but it's the Somali Commerce Poem. So let's just get right into it, yeah? Right. 2 million. 2 million. The number that defines the Somali diaspora's quantity. The number that defines how many of us escaped a war-torn country. The number of us who were, once was, or currently is a refugee. The number of those who did not allow a civil war to shackle them, to allow instability hold them. We arose from uncertainty. Nomad. Members of a people having no permanent abode. Of those who didn't stay long in the same place. A wanderer. We were the moving man. In a new place, in a new land, we chose to make our presence known. We established our identity, steadfast in our ideologies. Rather than cower, we accepted what would be our new surrounding. We chose to grow with unstunted prosperity. We flocked to areas known, more than 500 businesses being Somali-owned in this city that we call home. And while we now recognize that where we came from is being restored to even greater times than before, we chose to settle in and strengthen our roots, and we hold these truths to be self-evident that we are now Somali Americans.
All right, and to start, Shafi Shafat. Saad is the president of the Somali American Chamber of Commerce and took over February 2019. He received a supply chain management degree at Columbus State Community College and went on to get a degree in logistic engineering from Franklin University.
Since getting his degrees, he's been able to make many breakouts into the world of business, which is how the Somali American Chamber of Commerce came to be what it is today. Welcome, President Shafi, to the podium.
Thank you. Thank you, Amina and Sabrina, for such a warm introduction. And thank you. Good evening to all of you. And thank you for joining us tonight at 2023 Somali American Chamber of Commerce Annual Dinner. It's an honor to be here, to be able to address such valuable partners and honorable guests. Being an agent of change is a powerful and transformative role embracing progress, diversity and inclusion, which lays the foundation for a future that fosters unity and pride for everyone. Change often starts at an individual level, where each person's commitment to making a positive impact can lead to profound transformation in their neighborhood and community. Each person who embraces the role of an agent of change contributes to building a better, more inclusive, and compassionate world. Together we can create a future we can all be proud of. One that values diversity, advocates for progress, and fosters an environment for positive transformation for the betterment of all. The story of the Somali American community in Ohio showcases the resilience, strength, determination of individuals who sought a better life amid adversity. It is a testament to the power of providing a welcoming and safe haven for new Americans, allowing them to rebuild their life and becoming thriving members of their new community. Thank you, our neighbors. The fact that Ohio, and particularly Columbus, has become home to second largest Somali American community in the nation is a remarkable achievement. It demonstrates the spirit of inclusivity and compassion that the people of Ohio have shown in embracing and supporting their new neighbors. Thank you, our neighbors, again. The growth and success of the Somali Chamber of Commerce in Ohio are truly remarkable and a testament to the dedication and hard work of its members and leaders. Founded in 2004 with just 11 members, the Chamber evolution into the largest minority chamber in Ohio showcases its vital role in empowering and advocating for Somali American business owners. From initially joining the workforce in an entry-level jobs, Somali migrants have displayed incredible strengths and determination to become successful business owners. Their contribution to the local economy have been substantial, injecting tens of millions of dollars annually and creating employment opportunities for local talent. The integration of Somali apparel, culture, and cuisine into the mainstream Columbus is an indication of the rich diversity and positive influence that immigrant communities can bring to our region. The thriving presence of Somali American businesses has not only added to the cultural tapestry of Ohio, but has also stimulated economic growth and prosperity. The contribution of immigrants entrepreneurs, including Somali Americans, who have a profound impact on labor, demand, and economic growth by creating new business. They open up opportunities for employment, attracting diverse workforce, and stimulating economic activity. In essence, the drive and excitement of immigrants, entrepreneurs, and the Somali Americans generate a positive force that ignites progress and sets a path toward a brighter future. The transformative contribution shaped the economic landscape, foster prosperity, and leave a lasting legacy of success and inspiration for generations to come. The strategic focus of Somali American Chamber of Commerce is designated to maximize economic growth and development within the Somali American business community, Our core areas of concentration include the following. Driving business growth. The chamber aims to facilitating business growth for its members by connecting them to a diverse range of contracting opportunities. Building a strategic partnership. Collaboration and strategic partnerships are vital in today's interconnected business world. The chamber understands the significance of engaging with like-minded business and individuals. Workforce development. Recognizing that a skilled and dynamic workforce is essential for a thriving business community, the chamber focuses on workforce development through partnership with organizations like Jobs Ohio, One Columbus, and Small Business Administration. With the sector of partnering with other chambers, including the Hispanic Chamber, the Asian Chamber of Commerce, and the African American Chamber of Commerce. The chamber ensures a constant flow of job opportunities for its members. And finally, developing young professionals to ensure the long-term prosperity of the Somali American business community. The chamber emphasizes the development of young Somali American professionals by providing mentorship, guidance, and support. The chamber strengthens the next generation of entrepreneurs and business leaders. The Somali American Chamber of Commerce has a clear and impactful focus for the next 8 to 12 months, centered around three crucial areas. Transportation. The chamber aims to prioritize the need to its Somali American truckers and affiliate companies by securing contracting and training opportunities. They are investing in the growth and success of the trucking industry within the community. This approach not only supports the livelihood of more than 8,000 truckers within Central Ohio, but also fosters an environment where they can expand their business and flourish. Funding and financial partnership. The chamber recognizes the importance of responsible and ethical financing. Their goal is to establish funding partnership with financial institutions that value equity, inclusion, and social responsibility, as well as community engagement and giving back. Giving back to the community is a core aspect of the chamber mission. They plan to support community-based social service providers who play a vital role in providing essential resources to Somali Americans. Additionally, the chamber aims to actively engage with youth and young professionals, encouraging progress and empowerment for the future generations. Thank you for joining us today. And again, I wish to see you next year. And you enjoy the rest of the evening. I will change to Somali language. I'll be bilingual little and start talking in Somali. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The man that we have in Columbus, Walker Kasoka Galay. See that Octi in Somali American Chamber of Commerce. We have Uhol Gasha, Ganasta Somalia. We have Nabu Lafdaba Unahi in Ganasta Difano. وحان قلنا هاي إنا الشروع ذا عسوب أو جناس تلا مركز تكوي ماني إنا كدفعنا وحان لفدر قلنا هاي إن أنا أجانو أود أن كلنا هاي كولومبس واتجرنا إنسان مقالة ما أنت عندنا هاي لما تنسنا كورس هاي وكت ما أنت جناس تصور على يعني لين هاي كبرن لبي يسد اللي تبون كل لح بقول يتدوعتن أو جناس تصور على المقالة أن كلنا هاي وحان أجاتن حدان إنه aan dabarka iskabanin oo aan Soomaalidu maanta waxaad ogtihiin wax kasta waan inaan ku dagaalno waa la arkaa laakiin waan ku midaysannahay ganacsiga sababtoo ah ma arkaysid laba qof Soomaaliya oo ganacsi isku haysto ganacsiga mid baan ku nahay sidaa darteed waxaan rabnaa hay'adda Somali American Chamber of Commerce oo shuruuc leh oo looyaro leh oo nidaam leh oo rag dhalinyaro ah oo hadda dadka u soo kacay ay hormuud u yihiin inaad garab siisaan awalan tan labaad waxaan idinka rabaa inaad ogaataan haddaan idinku garab na siinin annagu ma noqon karno waxaan doonayno ma gaari karno waxaad kale ogaataan communityga Ohio Ohio magaalo weyn bay noqotay qof dhihi kara aniga haddaan la ii soo marin Ohio waxba ma shaqaynayo ma jirto Ohio maanta waxaan leenahay laba qof oo Soomaali ah oo aqalka nagu jira soomaa waxaan nala joogtaa maanta Munira Cabdullaahi oo gabadh Soomaaliyeed ah oo aqalka ku jirto وحاول إن النجوى هدان لله أو قفوا لله أني هدان لي سمرن أما هدان أني قال لله هدين مقال الله في شقينا ما لو حمش قيس مقال الله مقال سمرين دت كيان وانا كم دونا وانا دت كيان سمر عن قرب سينو وانا النجوى إسحال وجانو هدي لكن ما أنت عد أكتب دت كيان يوقف سيني مركز سمر إذا أكتب كوا مريكة جوجو كوا سعودية جوجو كوا إنديا جوجو كوا سلام ريكة جوجو الدنيا تعلز وفعلا successful محاسبهي إن دلكنا وكتر الحرب إن نقول ما كان دي بدها يبان ده سكسس ولا نقوله محاسبهي وحاسبهي إن نجا هرك ما كان شغله وحنا شقينا إن قبيل قبيل ينظام أنو كان شقينا والمال ريال من نما جين سداس ما أنت وحشرف إنو إن عن إن نقول هير كان شغله إن عن خص سعنه عن الكعسنا يا إله سبحانه وتعالى وحوري ادفع بالذي أحسن فإذا الذي بينك وبينه عداوة كان هو ولي الحميد الى نزل لي او قبيل اسكت لي او نسس الله لي او دباتن احمرتي ما بابا الى نسع في النوم تد ولا نقن او غرب استاد وحكى ان كعسر او دبيس مساجدنا غعنتنا وين الفرنا مساجدنا وذوتين حاله ضا ما ودك اسبدري غرب سيا مساجدنا كان استاد وحكى عسنيا الى المساجد غرب سيسا مركز سنه الدلاشه وحي كسر على دباتن أعتقد أمة ستين سنة وصلت إلى حفلة دمتها. أعتقد أقول ربنا تعالى أنكم إن شاء الله سنة كسر وحدين كيننا وحدين لشوكا SBA أو أ متقال Small Business Administration وحدين لشوكا David Bos أو أ نيلغا سوسورس District 10 وحدين لشوكا Ezra Scudero أو American for Prosperity هي كسر على وحدين لشوكا متقال الله متين أو كسر على متقال Hispanic Chamber of Commerce وحدين لشوكا نن قالي أو دكتين نك أمشى في الراس في لك جرب عليها حتى مساجد العقب والسياسة كذلوكي مساجد وصل العقب بين الراس مجرو ما كي عكس ده دعوينا أن تكسب وتجي نصحنا وما إن نجل قدوت بنويا العقب والسياسة لأن كذا رما ده كسب أصلا عليه حفظ كنا صاين ووصل استعجل ما كا thank you راس and thank you the rest of the team أتمنى سدوي وأتمنى سلام عليكم ورحمة الله
Thank you, Shafi, for sharing with us the many accomplishments of the Somali American Chamber of Commerce during your term.